In Rajasthan, the road less traveled, Jawai off the beaten track. The new wildlife destination in Rajasthan that's becoming increasingly popular as the place for leopard spotting. It's the new hotspot for wildlife lovers.
The hills are incredible. It's just a classic place. And to see the leopards was pretty cool.
Yes. Yeah. Ranthambore is the opposite. Here it's lots of rocks and Ranthambore was forest.
Jawai, located close to the Jawai Dam in South Rajasthan, has pristine nature. Rocky caves and a very good chance to look at that shy nocturnal animal, the leopard. Jawai is now the getaway for those who want a holiday far from the madding crowd. The rocky caves of Jawai became home to these leopards, which migrated here from the Aravali forests of the Kumbalgarh sanctuary close by.
The beautiful topography for the leopard to breed in, to live in, to hide in. All the granite hills are filled with caves, so which is fantastic for the leopards to give birth to their cubs and to keep them safe. Also, this area has a huge amount of pastoralists who keep a lot of herds of goats and sheep and other animals, which also forms a prey base for the leopard.
Wilderness camps like these at Jawai, havens of peace, tucked away in the countryside. A lazy ride in a country boat and bird watching are some of the other peaceful pastimes one can engage in Jawai. It's a great way to relax.
I think the special thing was visiting with the animals, because even though he said we were going to see leopards, I really didn't believe him, because I've been on many safaris and we didn't see the cats that we were supposed to see. And the first day we saw a huge animal, and then yesterday we saw a mother and a cub. So it was very exciting.
A two-hour drive from Jawai is Rohet Garh, another micro-destination where a village safari takes you up close to the black buck. Close to the Bishnoi village, the black bucks roam freely here.
All males.
Horse riding in Rohet Garh, a ride into the countryside on horseback, a unique way for those who wish to experience rural Rajasthan differently.
Quality horses, great terrain, great riding country, lot of wildlife to be seen from horseback, and apart from that, a great cultural experience.
With a little bit of creativity, micro destinations can actually be created. Off the beaten track, Rohet is one such example. Just about 40 kilometers from Jodhpur, there is the heritage fort of Rohet. There is the village safari. There are the Bishnoi tribes. There are horse rides into the countryside, and then the icing on the cake. A mud fort created by the owners right in the middle of the wilderness. Fort Mihirgarh, built on a sand dune entirely out of mud and brick, is a great place to relax after all the hectic activity. Mihirgarh in the wilderness has been voted best boutique hotel in the world 3 times in a row.
The village atmosphere gives it a touch of uniqueness, and then you are here in a palace, right? And you feel royal if you're here.
Micro destinations like these, Jawai and Rohet Garh, away from touristy cities, are great getaways, off the beaten track, and a glimpse into rural, rustic Rajasthan.